Freaking had to like start a new clip already. Oh man, that was just sad. That was just freaking sad. I had to drag his ass out of there. I think he's still alive, right?
Move it up! Take some ammo, Daniels. Could use some ammo, sir. Got you covered, Private.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. For Daniels, I mean, what's his name again? That guy. We're going to. Going to a little farmhouse that we're all in.
Be ready to engage. Move fast.
I don't got smoke bombs. Took out one of them. Behind the haystack, damn it. These guys are trying to surprise attack us or something. What? I shot your head, boy? Oh, shoot. Yeah, he shot my freaking head, that one. Took him out. Where are the enemies at? Oh shoot! I don't think the MG ever shot like this, but alright, alright. Come on, come on, come on! Reload, damn it! Ah, I didn't finish reloading. Come on, come on! Reload, damn it! There's too many freaking enemies. Man, only 5 bullets in this thing. There you go. There's too many of these fuckers around here. Oh my god. The time it takes to reload on this thing. It's too long, man. Nice, we got tanks.
Clear. Destroy that cannon. Got it.
Kind of wish like this moment with a sight at least.
Daniel, thermite. Fire the hole.
Shit, run away, guys! Oh shit, I went the opposite side.
Alright, fellas, rally on me to the assembly point. Let's go! Could use some ammo, sir. Got you covered, Private.
Thank you.
Pearson, I'll need a casualty report. We lost so many.
Hopefully my buddy's okay.
Took the beat. Damn high price.
Daniels.
I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be alright?
Yeah. He taped him up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Well, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, sir.
Thank you. Yes, sir. course, I will.
I like how detailed the hands are. It's pretty amazing.
I don't know who the hell decided
long way from Texas
way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
Oh boy. Let's go to chapter 2. Operation Cobra.
7 weeks since D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing inland to secure Marigny. That's how we'll control the roadways and plow across France to Paris.
Start the mission already.
Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson's, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marigny.
Schmeling, where's LaMotta?
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now they made him their poster boy.
I like how realistic it looks, man.
We all got a choice.
Very detailed. Pretty nice.
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson? We're
talking, I think this is where like all the budget went to, I guess. So much for criticizing like the multiplayer, when in reality all the budget went to the damn story.
Well, playbook's working. This rate will be home by.
Why this dude look like freaking Johnny Manziel?
All right.
Not bad, eh?
Actually, worse.
Glad to have you back, Private. Good to be back, sir. All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marigny, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
Always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
Yeah! Didn't notice how high the camera was. Get on that tank, boy. Oh, please let me drive one, please. Hey. Kind of wish we had like that old game mode on.
You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word. It don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
They probably like burn his skin off or something to like seal it.
I just don't
want to
see.
Cause like, if like to, like to protect wounds like that quick.
Tanks shit. Rolling.
Hang on tight, boys.
Cause see, like, if you want to seal up a wound like that freaking quick, you gotta burn it. You gotta like freaking put a lighter on it and freaking burn it. Burn your skin, and they'll seal up pretty quick.
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friend there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was foobar, a massacre.
Nazis dude, that no freaking mercy. Branch almost knocked his
no,
head
we
off.
We only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey. How about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
Holy
guess
shit.
The open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlene and Dietrich.
See, that's more like.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way!
Stukas, inbound!
Oh, shit!
Me out of it! Clear the tanks!
Ah, crap. Tuck boy? Damn!
Off the road! We'll circle around! Move! We have to protect our Shermans. That's black fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down those Stukas.
MG's in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go!
Oh, it took out one of them. Two of them. Side. Who's shooting us from the top? I can't see crap. Damn, it's so dusty out here. Good thing I got bayonet this time. Guys are having such a good cover here. We're back up with the freaking not a waff again. What the fuck is going on there? No way I shot him through the damn wood. Heal up, boy. Oh my god, man. I hate the damn WAF. Just gonna throw a random frag up there, man.
Lob it a grenade! Clear!
Throw me a damn health pack.
Push into the field! We need to rally with our tanks! Watch the long chase deck!
What weapons do they have? Freaking iron sights? Let's say screw it to this WAF.
Right in front of us! Stay
get your ammo, Daniel!
Run out!
I need ammo, sir! Here you go!
Throw it to me, damn it! Jesus, if only I had a scope on, man! This damn thing sucks without it!
Push him back! Throw the smoke!
Ah, shit, I think it bounced to my side. Got one of them. Damn it, they're running away. Push them in. They're freaking hiding in the jungle. Still there, damn it.
They're surrendering. Hold your fire. You two, secure those prisoners.
Down!
Keep us moving. Daniel, secure the enemy. First aid kit, Daniels.
They surrenders. Give me your gun, dammit. Fucking stab you.
Press forward!
Got your ammo, Daniels.
There's the black gun! Getting close!
Give me that damn ammo, man. I just called it.
Our tanks.
Armor needs our support.
We're gonna take the AA gun behind that tree line!
Dude just got shot 3 times, man. There's no way he survived that.
There's the AA gun! Let's clean up these crowds and help our tanks out!
Grenade out!
Come on, come on, come on, come on! The damn cover. Ooh, get to take down planes. That's awesome. Freaking AA gun.
Those bombers are killing our armor. You gotta take them down.
Here they come.
Going for them.
2 o'clock.
Shit, if I can actually freaking take out one, that would be great. There you go. One of them down. Got him.
Guy on the radio sounds pissed. Crowds don't know what's happening.
More coming in. 2 o'clock.
Oh, shit. Got him before he got us. Yeah, they're trying to shoot us down.
They're on to us.
Stuka's attacking our position.
What? Oh. Shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. They're going straight to it. I can't see the other guy.
Direction! Get in!
I think they're all dead. Oh shoot. Took down one of them. Still alive. Shit, where is he? Fuck, man. That was like almost the top of my head right there. Shit, how many of these are there, man?
Got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
All right. All right, I'm gonna stop here. The freaking recording for YouTube. That was intense. I like this. I never expected some of this cool stuff in the game. So hopefully there's better stuff.